Hi there, my name's Darren Hyland, and I'd love to bring to you a personal invitation today. Do you want to participate in a global collaborative that elevates the profile of nutrition in your ICU? Want to participate in research and expand the professional role of dietitian? Or do you simply want to improve your nutrition practice in the ICU? Or finally, do you want to just please help us answer an age-old question of how much protein to give to ICU patients? If yes, we'd ask that you join the EFFORT trial. This is a multi-center, international, volunteer-driven, registry-based, randomized controlled trial in which we aim to enroll 4,000 nutritionally high-risk patients into this study. This work builds on our prior quality improvement work where we had hundreds of ICUs participate and collect data on nutrition practices worldwide, and we observed tremendous variation in the dose prescribed. And of course, the existing literature isn't going to be helpful to us in resolving this issue as to what the optimal dose of protein is in ICU patients. So in the EFFORT trial, we aim to randomize practitioners to aim high, around 2.2 grams per kilogram per day or more, or to stay steady at current dose, 1.2 grams per kilogram per day or less. No other changes are made to your practice. We're not prescribing or protocolizing a particular product or feeding strategy, and all the outcomes we collect are available in your hospital record. So we'd love you to come join us. Please check out our website, criticalcarenutrition.com/effort/about for more information, and join this international collaborative. Please pass on this invitation to those in your circles as well. Thank you.